So it's going to be pretty awesome. Look at it, it's just so beautiful. It's one of the most beautiful places in the country. We're at Blenheim.
We've arrived.
Okay. This is it. This is about as good as it gets. I feel pretty humbled, but hopefully I'm going to do the performance of my life.
See you at the finish line. Yeah.
My story is much too sad to be told, but practically everything leaves me totally cold. The only exception I know is the case when I'm out on a quiet spree, fighting vainly the old ennui, and I suddenly turn and see. And I suddenly turn and see. And I suddenly turn and see you. Fabulous face. I get no kick from champagne. Mere alcohol doesn't thrill me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you? Some get their kicks from cocaine. I'm sure that if I took even one sniff, that would bomb me terrifically too. That I get a kick out of you. I get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to me that you obviously do not adore me. I get no kick in a plane, flying too high with some gal in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. That I get a kick some get their kicks from cocaine. I'm sure that if I had even one spliff, that would bomb me to terrifically too. But I get a kick out of you. Oh, I get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to me that you obviously do not adore me. I get no kick in a plane, flying too high with some gal in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. But I get a kick, she gives me a boop. I get a kick out of you. Better than that.